The lockdown still off the cards at this stage, or will you have to look at a targeted lockdown like we saw in the Northern Beaches?
Yeah, well, at this stage, obviously we follow Dr Chant and the health advice. And at this stage, because all but one case is linked to an existing case, and that one case was only discovered literally a few hours ago, that gives us a degree of confidence that what we've asked people to do matches the risk that's there at the moment. But if that changes, if we suddenly get a number of unlinked cases, and if we suddenly get them outside of the geographic region that they're kind of concentrated in, that will obviously adjust the health advice and we'll respond to that. But at this stage, given Dr Chant did advise us already that she foresaw that household contacts would get the virus, and I think this demonstrates how important it is to isolate when you're asked to isolate. You might have a negative test, you might not have any symptoms, but subsequently during that 14-day period, you suddenly start feeling unwell, get tested, and, you know, a family member who was negative on day one might on day five or up to day 14 suddenly become positive, and that's why it's really important for everybody to listen to the health advice. And please also again refer to Dr Chant's updated advice in relation to Westfield Bondi. Clearly there had been a number of transmissions in and around that shopping complex, and Dr Chant and health have updated the dates at which you need to get tested and isolate if you hadn't already followed those instructions.